Hey guys, Farm Boy Reef here again. So I'm just here with my 220-gallon reef tank. Just going to show you guys the reef link. This is my iPhone, and this is how I can control my radions from anywhere in the world. I have the reef link hooked to my radions. So I'm just going to show you how to go through. You can show all your different colors and control it. So all I have to do is right here, I can hit my radion app. So right here, it just shows a wheel, so you can pick all your different K of lighting. You can just spin it around, you can pick what you want. Or you can go to the slider bar, and then here you can pick all your different settings, like UV, all your royal blues. So you can just mix and match, right? And take your brightness down. Or you can go to your RGB settings and just pick, mix your colors a bit. Or you can go to presets as well. You go into presets and go to Coral Radiance, it's pretty cool. Or All Blues. It looks a lot different when you're looking through the iPad compared to what I can see here. So I can go, next thing I can go into is polyfluorescence. Reef Creations. Blues. You can just go red if you want. You can go preview modes. You can put disco theme. Just to see all the different colors there is in the tank. This is the disco mode. This is pretty cool. Not like you're going to put it on your tank all the time, but it's something you could do. And you can do with thunderstorm mode. And you can do this one, that is, should be a thunderstorm mode. You can actually hear the thunderstorm mode on your iPhone. So it plays through the speakers of your iPhone. So you can set that through your preset through the day. So in your 8 hours, you can have a thunderstorm periodically through the day to make it more natural. So what else we have is our demonstration mode. Let's see if we can get that one up and running. So that's the demonstration mode. That's every LED there is in the radion. All different combinations. And that is the demonstration app mode there. So there it goes, it's doing it again. So we go back through here. Back in there, you do presets again. All blues. So what I'll do here is I'm just going to shut my hood.